Welcome to day 3 of 14 days of romance. Today's book is The Tantalizing Mr. Templar, written by Trinidadian author Simona Taylor. Simona weaves an interesting tale about opportunity, chance, and romance. What happens when a male stripper becomes a stand-in model for a top fashion designer? Read to find out. Support Simona by leaving a review or contact her via the information provided. Find more authors on my podcast, Tropical Literature Creatives.